Hey guys, 3DP here, and welcome to the Green Room, another short indie horror game that you can find on itch.io. In the green room, shadows whisper secrets, and the mind conceals the darkest truths. Four imprisoned souls with their crimes woven into intricate puzzles, yet in the dance of shadows, a hidden malevolence serves the protagonist in mere vessel of the social despair, harbors a sin so profound that even their own psyche dares not confront it. So we've got a horror puzzle game here. Let's delve in. I thought it said Capcom, there's CapCrow. But let's delve in and give it a go. I like puzzle games. I like horror games. You must enter. To enter, you must decipher the code of the lost souls. We have no idea what the hell that is. The Enigma. A cryptic mind weaving puzzles into reality. Whispers of secrets followed, alluring those entangled in their mysteries. Two lost souls mark their cryptic dance. Ooh. The puppeteer, master of strings, orchestrating life's dance. Illusions of choice, master, subtle hand guiding the destinies of unsuspecting souls. Four souls dance their puppeteer. And a mindbender, weaving thoughts, shaping perceptions, realities blur under their influence, ensnaring minds within illusions. A single soul trapped in their mental maze. The surgeon, a divine touch, mended with precision, yet beneath healing hands, the line between mending and marring blurs. Five lives forever changed by the scalpel. 2415. 2415. 2415. I guess that'll be the first puzzle. Oh, bloody hell. The fuck? Yeah. Old boy poo poo. What are the buttons, actually? Anthony lies.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen.
Oh, okay.
Tonight, we heavy hearts, we bring you unsettling news regarding the Enigma killer case. The first victim, as we informed you, Jane Doe, was killed at midnight last Friday, with her body bearing cryptic symbols etched into her skin, leaving investigators profoundly disturbed. Adding to the pair, the second victim, who was discovered today, met an equally grim fate. But the exact time of his death remains shrouded in darkness. We urge anyone with even the smallest piece of information to come forward. Your help is crucial in solving this deeply disturbing puzzle. We will continue to provide updates as this harrowing investigation unfolds.
The time of death. Anthony lies. Well, who is Anthony, for one? Oh, we got a clock in. Time of death. I wonder if that's relevant. 32C. Right, what is this? This will be... 2. 31, 32, 33, 2, 33. Okay. That was sold pretty easy. Now what? Note that door is inaccessible. Great big surgeon knife down there. Well, it seems like we're going down. But I'm lost. It's too dark. I'm still going down. I'm gonna go backwards.
It'd be so much more easier.
Whew. Or the radio.
Your
Oh, we're in a new room. Anthony Lois, what's this? I can't fucking read it. Dream Nightmare. We got a mirror. Dream Nightmare. Toilet. We got a bloody teddy or something here. I don't know what the hell that is. Alright. Load of tiles on the wall. That magnify log. Fuck. Over here. That's been knocked over. That's no good to us. Right, we're locked in. Grandfather clock. Can't do nothing with you, it seems. Nightmare, dream. Bed. Oh, we picked something up. Oh, it goes there. Bro, do I have like a torch? No. Another piece. Okay. Now we know what we're looking for. Oh, we're getting there. Maybe two more pieces will do. Got there in the end. Now we know what we're looking for. Let's smash it. You're a sly little one down there. It's very dark, this game is. Hello? Fair enough. Fucking hell.
Killed. Has gone up to four. The police also found a note left apparently by the killer saying, quote, each marionette holds a piece of the puzzle, a fragment of the bigger picture, and quote, the police also stated that
fragment of the bigger picture.
Kill. Kill. Kill.
Bigger picture. Oh shit. Okay. It's not looking good round here, is it, mate? I feel like we might have done another one. Ooh. Right, that's a lot more better to go down these stairs than the last ones. Somehow it glitches with a thing on my screen, like a little white dot. These empty photo frames? It seems so. It's another door. By the time I'm going down another little stairs. Okay. Without some fucking hell. So many stairs. Well, now I feel like I'm in a right dirty dungeon. Okay, so what is up with this one? Anthony Lies. we're back here again. What? You guys try fooling me there, man. You ain't gonna fool us, bro. There should be a message there, but there's no message. That was very... That was so fucking smart what you guys just did. That reminds me of, Metal Gear Solid, Psycho Mantis, when they had the chains and controllers and memory cards and stuff. That was fucking crazy back in the day. We got some x-rays. Got some drugs on the table. More x-rays. Anything dodgy about these? They look normal to me. Cold strikes again. What am I doing in here? Where's the crying coming from? Pizza, maybe? Oh.
The first time is always sloppy, whether it's painting, performing a surgery, or cutting up a bastard. They resisted a bit too much, if you ask me. I was hoping to cut their throat and be done with it, but I guess some people just like to fight all the way to the end. The second one was a bit easier, or so I thought. I thought she was alone, an easy prey in her house, but by the time I was done with her, I heard her husband walking up the stairs.
Oh.
The third victim, I found them half passed out in a rave. The moron was probably too drunk to even realize where the moon is. I took my sweet time with him. He was the easiest.
This guy's sick.
I knew him. Knew him too well. A loud, obnoxious chef. I always wanted to cut him up. Fortunately for me, an accident in the kitchen made him too weak to fight back. Especially with his burns.
What's that got to do with anything? That's the hint. That was the fucking hint. The victims. Burns. Four.
The first time is always sloppy.
Okay.
Whether it's painting, performing a surgery, or cutting up a bastard.
Come on. Bastard,
a bit too early if you ask me. I was hoping to cut their throat and be done with it. But I guess some people just like to fight all the way to the end. The second one was a bit easier, or so I thought. I thought she was alone, an easy prey in her house.
Okay.
But by the time I was done with her, I heard her husband walking up the stairs.
Married, ring, female.
I found them half passed out in a rave. The moron was probably too drunk to even realize where the moon is. I took my sweet time with him. He was the easiest. The fourth one, I knew him.
Sorry, this one's burnt.
A loud, obnoxious chef. I always wanted to cut him up. Fortunately for me, an accident in the kitchen made him too weak to fight back. Especially with his burns.
No. Do we do it actually?
Well, look at this. another unfortunate soul meets a messy end.
I think we did
cause
that.
Of death, brutality, plain and simple. We've got a body of a young female patient here, marked by violence, another reminder of the world's harsh realities. So here we are, dissecting the aftermath of someone's poor choices. Stab wounds, broken bones, you name it. The details are gruesome, but it's just another day in the cesspool of human nature, isn't it? We'll poke and prod, find clues, but don't expect any heartfelt condolences. Empathy left the building a long time ago. It's all routine now, just another notch on the belt of human cruelty. Death comes in many forms, and today it's cynical, detached, and utterly unimpressed. Another life snuffed out, another story left unfinished. Welcome to the cold, indifferent reality of mortality.
He's got a very cold way of talking about things, isn't he? Oh. Are we really back here? I guess we are.
Hey, Anthony. It's me, up here for the ventilation.
Oh, hello.
Please don't tell me you've had another one of those blackouts. It's okay, buddy. I'll remind you. Your name is Alex. You're 33 years old and you're from Firemore.
I've no idea where that is.
You killed your sister. She was a vegetable, so you thought you did her a favor by ending her suffering.
What the fuck?
Your story always reminded me of that old game. Quiet hill or something, I don't know.
Silent hill.
I gotta tell you what I found. I think there's a...
He's dead. Anthony lies. Oh shit, where am I now?
Congratulations.
Lies.
This moment always intrigues me. It's utterly fascinating. No matter how many times I wipe your memories clean, you unfailingly reclaim them right at this point. Now, don't let excitement consume you entirely. Deep down, you sense this inevitability.
What do you mean? Oh, shit.
Out of all the souls that have traversed these grounds, you are my favorite. The unrelenting urge to move forward, to unravel the unknown. Is it mere curiosity? Is it something far deeper?
I don't know.
The very core of human nature.
I just want to get out of here.
Confronting unanswered questions.
I just want to get out of here, mate. Oh, shit.
That sensation of uncertainty you're experiencing, it's the most exquisite of emotions. The fear, the dread, the agony. Your people here were remarkably kind to me in that regard. Gradually, our influence has seeped deeper.
Is there a time ticking?
All across this land. Soon our corruption will sprawl across even more territories. But for now, I must continue to feed on you.
Me?
One of my most significant triumphs. I cannot release you just yet. I find it utterly captivating that you feel guilty for her death.
Who?
Truth be told, you ended her life out of mercy, didn't you?
Like my sister. Yeah, apparently so. I don't really know much about it, to be honest with you. That's a bit weird. Surely I've got to do something with this laptop. Maybe not. Maybe I'll go all the way back. I mean, you literally just saw me like trying to press on it, so... Summer's not right. Ooh. Where the fuck am I now, bruv?
Now, You do remember, don't you? We must erase you again, after all.
Oh, fuck.
Not just a game. Is it to you?
Really? No, it's not a game to me. Is it to you? It just seems like it. I guess I'll go out this way. Maybe not. Maybe not there either. Light is flashing here. Could be a sign to press on it, but no, apparently not. Is this a door? Apparently so. Oh, fucking hell, it's a cross there. I'm taking a piss, I'm sat in the wheelchair.
There's one more detail you ought to be aware of during these final moments. You did not kill her.
Oh.
Isn't it deliciously ironic? I managed to persuade everyone, the doctors, even yourself, that you did it.
What?
I delved into your heart and mind. I manipulated you. I made you do it. I used you. Let's face it, you lacked the strength to end her suffering.
Oh, fuck.
She has transformed into something more than a mere pawn in my game.
I'm so confused. This guy's absolutely lunatic.
I am coming back, and I will ensure to create a hell you can never escape from. A hell just for you.
Oh, I'm back. Oh, we got some brain scans here. Hello, radio. We meet again.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Tonight, we heavy hearts. We bring you unsettling news regarding the Enigma killer case.
Oh, no.
The first victim, as we informed you, Jane Doe, was killed at midnight last Friday, with her body bearing cryptic symbols etched into her skin, leaving investigators profoundly disturbed. Adding to the...
It's an endless loop, right? Is that the way it ends? So that's the end of the game. Hopefully you guys enjoyed it. I actually enjoyed it. It's so different to actually play a horror game that's got puzzles in it, and I love puzzle games, so it's a nice little crossover. I'm a bit confused about the story and the endless loop and etc. And yeah, why was there x-rays on the glass? I'm a bit confused about all this. Hopefully someone in the comments can explain it to me, because I'm a bit lost at the moment. But yeah, tell me whatever horror game we play next time. But until then, bye bye.